Hi everyone, welcome back to exercise 9.2 integral calculus, fifth question of 9. Integrate e to the power minus x with respect to x, so write here dx. Now integral of e to the power minus x is, we have formula, integral of e to the power ax plus b, okay, this is of the form ax plus b and then dx. 1 by a, we have to write here coefficient of x a, so we have to write here 1 by a and then e to the power same, a x plus b and then plus c constant, okay, this is the formula. So here we write here 1 by a, what is here a? Coefficient of this x, coefficient of x is minus 1, so we have to write minus 1 and then e to the power minus x and then plus this c. So, 1 by minus 1 is equal to minus of e to the power minus x plus c. You can write this answer or you can write minus of 1 by e to the power x. Okay, this is minus x, so it will be now plus x and then plus c. This is our answer. Okay, if we have e to the power minus x, you can write here 1 by e to the power plus x. And if you have e to the power plus x, you can write here 1 by e to the power minus x, okay? This plus, minus, and this minus plus will be, okay? Thank you. See you again. Bye.